given problem is x plus 3p3 of x plus 2p2 of x plus 4p1 of x plus 5 into p0 of x as a polynomial in x, where pm of x is the Legendre polynomial of order m. So friends, you see, they are given p0, p1, p2, p3 only. So these all are what here? Legendre polynomials for m is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. So these Legendre polynomials, now we have to express in terms of x variables. So polynomial in terms of x, Legendre polynomials we are expressing in algebraic polynomial. So first you write down the given polynomial, what they are given? 3p3 of x plus 2p2 of x plus 4p1 of x plus 5p0 of x. Right. Now, from the Legendre polynomials, p0 of x, we have p0 of x in a polynomial in x, we have 1. p1 of x is equal to x. And p2 of x value is equal to, we have 1 by 2 times of 3x square minus 1. 3x square minus 1. And p3 of x is equal to 1 by 2 times of 5x cube minus 3x. Now what we are done? Legendre polynomials, we are written, Legendre polynomial, p0, p1, p2, p3, all are, we are written in algebraic polynomial. So now you substitute these all values in the given Legendre polynomial equation. Then we will get a general polynomial in terms of x. Yes or no? Now you substitute here, this is 3 times of, what is the p3 you have? 1 by 2 times of 5x cube minus 3x plus 2 into p2 of x is what you have? 1 by 2 times of 3x square minus 1 plus 4 into p1 of x is x plus 5 into p0 of x is 1. So 5 into 1 is 5 only. So this is equivalent to, now you multiply inside, then you will have 3 times of 5, 15x cube by 2 minus 9x by 2 plus this denominator 2 and numerator 2 getting cancelled. Then you will have 3x square minus 1 plus 4x plus 5. Now you have to simplify this. Here you see, highest degree polynomial, what I have here? X cube. So this is 15x cube by 2. 15x cube by 2. Next x square terms, what I have? Plus 3x square. So write in 3x square. Next, what are the x variables here you have? These two are the polynomial in terms of x. That is x power 1 degree. So from this to what you can add, this is LCM is 2 if you are taken, then this is 8x, this is minus 9x. So minus 9 plus 8 is nothing but x, minus x by 2. Next, constants, what I have? These two are the constant. So I can get plus 4. So this is the polynomial in terms of x. Of course you can simplify. LCM is 2, then 1 by 2 times of, you can add, this is 15x cube plus 6x square minus x plus 8. So you observe, now what we have done means the given Legendre polynomials, given Legendre polynomial, we are expressed in polynomial in terms of x. You see, this is the given Legendre polynomial. Now finally we got in terms of x. What is the highest m is here for the Legendre polynomial? We have 3. So remember friends, whenever pm of x is they are given, you will get x to the power of m polynomial. Here highest to what I have, m is equal to 3. So you will get a polynomial of degree 3. Yes or no? Yes. Thank you for watching this video.